For ages, the Basques have lived in a small area nestled between Spain and France. The Basque Country is first and foremost defined by its language, Euskara, and its common heritage. The nation has managed to preserve its identity despite the borders which have divided its people, both in the past and today. The Basque Country is comprised of three distinct political entities. In red, the Euskadi region, or the Spanish Basque Country. This zone consists of three provinces and their cities, San Sebastian, Bilbao, and Vitoria-Gasteiz, the last of which is also the capital for this area. In white, the French Basque Country, known by the name of Iparralde, and its urban centers, Bayonne, Biarritz, and Saint-Jean-Pied-de-Port, all of which have contributed to this region's glowing reputation. In green, the Kingdom of Navarre, an autonomous region in Spain, with Pamplona as its capital. In this region, the north is primarily Bascophone, and the south, resolutely Castilian.